How many Beatles songs did Ringo Starr write? Based on everything that Ringo has done within W/OutTheBeatles, he wrote 125 songs. With the Beatles, he wrote two, On His Own, Don't Pass Me By and Octopus Garden, and two that he co-wrote, What Goes On and Flying. He is also given credit for Vega Pony and Maggie May, which is a traditional English song, both of which are on the Let It Be album. The other 119 songs, he is either credited as sole writer or co-writer. This is during his solo career.